shares with IOL Chemicals and Pharmaceuticals, the world's biggest producer of ibuprofen, have risen 43% in February as the shutdown of China's Hubei province boosts prices of the painkiller. The Ludhiana-based firm supplies 30% of the world's requirement of the drug, with 10% coming from Hubei Biocause Pharma. "There'll be a supply gap and we expect to benefit," IOL said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.